What's up, everyone? Welcome back to the YouTube channel. I'm Goose. Bring you part 8.
Looks like he hopped into a black sedan after the crash.
Black sedan. Great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate, and one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Bringing you part 8 of the Marvel Spider-Man playthrough series.
Hello?
Hope you guys enjoy.
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed one of Sable's radios. Listen, transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for Norman. It's been his obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But Lee's actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risk for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
No, just another day in the office.
Attention agents in Rosevale. This is Control. What's your status?
Damn. Devil's Breath is gone. I should call MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
I gotta feel a little bit to find out. Why is my camera not working?
Standish said the demons are looking for something.
Okay, that was weird.
But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
Well, at least this place.
Oscorp's research and development team are hard at work on a radical new form of battery that recharges itself from sound waves. In a few short months, you will be able to buy a phone that will never have to be plugged. Oscorp's patented array of intelligent sensor-equipped munitions has reduced accidental casualties on the battlefield by over 94%. Encrypt your data with Oscorp Cerberus Cypher, the world's only mathematically tuned unbreakable encryption. Oscorp's revolutionary medical evacuation drone, or MED, offers immediate emergency assistance, even in the most hostile areas of the world.
Temporary storage lockers are available for a nominal fee.
From paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase
nanotech
by 1,000 times. We're not just saving you money. We're saving lives.
Oscorp's research and development team are hard at work on a radical new form of battery that recharges itself from sound waves. In a few short months, you will be able to buy a phone that will never have to be plugged in.
Cool.
Gaia microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, leaves our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the earth.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here! No!
Should have called Pete. Dude, there's like 50 plus men there.
Mayor Osborne's office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. Or there'll be more blood on your hands.
Oh, crap.
Some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
Don't panic. This will be over soon. Southwest corner.
On my way. If I get any closer, the drones will spot me.
That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes, if you can distract them and not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Okay, I'm ready.
Incoming.
This is him up.
Okay.
Wait!
MJ, what are you doing?
Let's all just relax. Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
Oh, MJ. I hope I'm going the right way. Oh, crap.
Get to cover. You still got that tablet?
Yeah.
Better work fast.
Okay, I got this.
Are you sure?
Almost there. I did it.
Good job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the devil's breath?
I'll come back for it.
No, we're partners, remember?
We argue later.
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this? I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Then let's start taking them out. Quietly. They're still too close. That did it. Grab him. Take him.
See if you can break up that group.
I'm gonna try and separate them.
Where the heck did he come from? What?
Break up that group.
I'm gonna try and separate them.
Where did he come from? Can you be quieter?
Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here? Take him out.
Come on.
Do it.
That was a bad throw.
Take him.
Crap.
Now. Take him out.
Nigga Jesus, I nolly.
Gotta get past him.
I'm ready.
Renji Haji Bijama.
Start the timer.
All right, 2 minutes on the clock. We're out.
Keep him busy. I'll take care of the devil's breath.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's not. Oh, okay. Blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, Unplug the wires from the battery. Disconnect the battery wire. Okay, pull the first wire.
I just killed us all. And this is exactly why. Never mind. I was gonna say something, but never mind.
Okay, what do you see?
I see four wires. Two blue ones, one yellow. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay, you'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay, unplug the wires from the battery. Okay, pull the first one. What? The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
Ah, it's a collapsing circuit.
What comes next? The fan?
Yes, then the last
one. Okay, now the red one. Got it.
You did it. Wow.
Now let's get these people out of here. I could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Doors are locked.
Right. I'll clear a path.
Try to do it quietly.
Will do. Be careful, or the hostages will get hurt. Nap time. Why is Lee so hell-bent on terrorizing New York?
Not what I was wanting to do.
Never would have taken hostages like this. He was right. I'm starting to miss him. Sleep it off.
Back up.
Need to take out a few more, then it'll be safe for you to move.
Hurry.
You literally didn't see that coming.
Thank you. Did he sell a final two? Final three.
Okay, MJ, time to go.
Copy that. Everyone, follow me!
MJ, did you make it out?
Yeah, everyone's safe.
That was quick.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done in there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find me. Kick his ass.
I feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. Wonder what side I'm on right now.
Can we not think about that right now? No. That screen hit him. Come on.
From destroying the city. Time to wrap this up. Lee's escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is.
All right, let's move. I think not.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing.
Okay. So each time he does that, he gets more powerful, I think.
Better keep my distance for now. Now's my chance.
Okay.
getting tired. His guard's down.
Oh crap, get back, get back, get back. That works.
No brakes? No problem.
Anyone smell burnt Chinese food? That was wrong, I'm sorry.
That totally worked last time. Yuri, they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Streets closed for another month. Why?
Next stop, prison.
Okay. Now Martin Lee has been defeated. So Fisk is in prison, Martin Lee is going to prison. I think now leads up to Dr. Otto Octavius. That's the only thing that makes sense.
Get that cargo back to the lab. Let's move.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Hey, it's me. Let me know when you want to talk.
Well, that was pleasant.
Texting isn't talking? No, not that kind of over!
Way to go, Pete. Way to go.
Please say no, please say no. Okay. And not okay. What is there to figure out?
You think?
Oh, really? People that text like that aggravate the absolute crap out of me. Literally just say your piece in one text. Like, why is that so hard? Okay, well, Martin Lee is...
The devil's breath is safe with Sable. How do you feel?
How do I feel? How much time do you have?
Not much. Heroics for you means paperwork for me. But I just wanted to say, good job.
Thanks, Yuri. I kind of needed that.
Oh, since we're out this way, might as well.
All this time with Lee, I've been ignoring the city. Time to get back to being a friendly neighborhood Spidey.
Hit this tower. Descramble it. Oh, that's another district covered. Completed, whatever you want to call it.
In public funds. Now let me ask you, why do we even have an infirmary at the Raft? It's a supermax prison full of maniacs. If they get sick, let nature take its course. Now I realize that's harsh, but so is my tax bill.
Nah, he's got a point there. There you are. Okay. Where's more of the main missions at?
Things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Come on, Web.
Nearby units advised. Witnesses called in a mugging. Incident is ongoing in the West Village.
Wow. Let's see how estranged Dr. Otto Octavius has gotten since the last time we've seen him. No, that's not a good sign.
Just in time to celebrate.
Celebrate? Wait. Where are the arms? Oh, wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix.
Can't remove that, so... Can't remove that one also. So... So we're gonna go this way with it.
See if that works.
There we go. This will come on, this require attention. Target voltage is 5, so we need to... take that out and go this way with it. So we got 4, 5, 6. Okay, this will come on to our attention. Oh god, this is getting worse and worse.
Spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this.
Thank you. There we go. Oh my gosh. High risk of marriage and our personal shift is getting used immediately. Oh god.
This is bad.
Crap's about to hit the fan, folks!
Doctor, I've found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more
tests. We've
done
enough! For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind.
Right.
You sure you're okay?
Thank you, Peter. For everything.
Now take you live to Grand Central Terminal, where Mayor Osborne is about to address the media.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. People of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar! You have no idea what you're in for.
All right, ladies and gentlemen. Be sure to tune into the next episode to see how crazy Dr. Otto Octavius goes. Be sure you guys tune in to this video. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like on it and subscribe to the channel for more. I appreciate the support. It means so much to me. I'll see you guys on the next one.